Well, you know, incredible way to cap your career, right?
Yeah, I'm really happy with it.
Just take me through the ups and downs, the challenges that you've had this year, coming out here and turning in a performance like that.
Yeah, this season was definitely my hardest one, I'd say. I even posted a little bit about it on my Instagram, actually. Just a lot of ups and downs for a lot of the beginning of the season. We had some pretty small meets, and so I was running by myself a lot, which is okay. But once I hit towards the end of the season, I was able to see a lot more competition, especially in 4A. So it was an honor to kind of run with them and just work with them. And so that helped catapult me into the postseason, because mentally in the first part of the season, it was draining. And so to come here and I think I did pretty well for my goals coming in, I'm really happy with it. No regrets. So
coming in here with the confidence that you did, how were you able to build off that? Earlier in the year, you took a meet off to work on training, then you revved it up for the postseason.
Yeah, I think just really just believing in myself that I can run with some of the top girls. All of them are so talented, and I have a lot of respect for them. So just to know that, like, that talent is within me, I just have to have the courage and have that bravery just to bring it out.
Congratulations.
Thank you.